Hello engineers, this is one mechanical engineer and today I am really sad and I will not tell you why am I sad, because today I am here to tell you how gas turbine works, how what actually happens inside of gas turbine. So if you want to learn how gas turbine works, then watch this video completely. This is the paper which I used last time to introduce you to gas turbine, and today I am going to give you what is the working principle of gas turbine. So first I would like to draw something here. Actually first pen is not working properly. First it goes through one compressor. I am not drawing it properly because I don't just want to show you how just it works. This is shaft which I am drawing right now. I am going to draw some blades. This is which I drawn, this is called a compressor. First air comes inside this compressor and this air get compressed, and after it compressed it goes to combustion chamber. Let me show you. And from here fuel comes inside of this combustion chamber. This is called a combustion chamber. This is combustion chamber and this is compressor. First air comes inside of this compressor and air get compressed, and after it get compressed it comes inside of combustion chamber, and in combustion chamber this fuel come inside of this combustion chamber, and from this side air come inside and it flows in this direction, and after this direction I think I should draw here something before I explain. These are some blades. This is generator. From here air comes inside of this gas turbine. This is called a gas turbine. This is combustion chamber and this is gas turbine, and after it get mixed up fuel and air, it comes inside of this gas turbine and it make these blades rotate, and when it get rotated this shaft is connected to generator where we can generate electricity and we can also use it for another purpose, and this shaft is also connected to our compressor. So larger part of our developed energy goes to the compressor in order to compress the air, and remaining part of our air, remaining part of developed energy used to generate electricity from here, and after it get used it comes out from here from the exhaust. I am repeating everything again. First, air comes inside of the compressor and get compressed by these blades, and then it goes to combustion chamber, and from here air get mixed into combustion chamber, and fuel also come inside of combustion chamber, and it get combusted, and then it comes into our gas turbine. And in gas turbine, it make it rotate, it make rotate these blades, and it generates the power. And it generated power, larger part of the power is goes to the compressor, where we use this power to compress the air, and then it will remaining power will be used to generate electricity and other work. And after this, gas mixer of this fuel and air will be adjusted from here, exhaust valve. I hope this was helpful. Now you can get lost.